Was that a meowmery?
The cat puns go too far sometimes.
Looks like it. I think there's more.
Do, 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 do. Oh, walk too far.
What are you doing, Claws? I'm destroying all the undeserved presents. Santas don't do that, Claws. Kitmas isn't about that. Too late. Too bad, so sad, eat shit.
Was that Santa Paws and Santa Claus? Santa Claus exists. That imposter might be telling the truth.
Paws, I saw you. You give them all presents. They're not worthy, I'll stop you. Claus, I was hoping this wouldn't happen.
Oh yeah, he sealed him away or something, didn't he?
No, you lock your own twin away. Forgive me, Claus. I'll never forgive you.
No, he imprisoned his own brother.
And in imprisonment, his anger grew three times every day for thousands of years. Claws. I've been gathering power all these years. Now I'm free. I'll make sure Kitmas is forever cursed. Claws, please have help. No, this time I'm locking you away, dear brother.
Oh, Uno reverse card! Fuck! Claws!
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, see? Family won't save you.
But you both look so sad. Let me out. I need to go to my brother.
You still don't see it. Looks like I'll have to force you to see.
What are you... Are you controlling me? Stop this very instant, Santa Claus.
Oh? No, ho, ho, ho. Go destroy each other.
Holy shit, do I hit hard. Ah, damn it. It's too far away, I didn't get the XP.
Lulu, are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. I'm going to go see my brother. All right, we'll meet you there.
Flap, 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 flap. Look at those triceps. It's just yoked.
Bobcat, it's me, Lulu.
Lulu, Lulu, Lulu,
Lulu?
You came for me, even though I was a horrible jerk to you.
Of course, you're my brother, Bobcat.
Family.
Another circle's gone.
I'm free.
Thank you. Thank you, God Cats.
No, thank you, Lulu. And you too. Here, take this.
Samurai helmet. Really pushing that samurai helmet, eh?
Possum, do you know of other circles? That actually felt like the last one. Then we'll head back to the Queen Resort. Farewell. Queen Resort, you okay?
I don't remember where that is. Where the hell's the Queen Resort? Paw City... Plains... I imagine... A little bit of wandering about, I'll probably find it. No, not up there. Queen Resort. Wait, is that? Yeah, it is that bloody place. I wanna land. I keep hitting the wrong button. Jesus help me. Ah. Monsters keep attacking us. We're hiding. Please help us.
Merry Kitmas. Monsters now. Claus is getting desperate. They're here.
No. I hit too hard now. I'm not even using Berserker. Oh yeah. I keep forgetting that I can go into my own spike trap.
I sent something up north. Come on, we need to find the source of these monsters.
Whoop.
I'm sensing more of them. Let's go. Uh-oh. A circle's a different color, Meow.
Dragon? Dragon!
Okay, let's move on.
Wait, was that Santa Paws helping me out? Was he stopping the attack?
No monsters again. Is this another Santa Claus tricks?
Dragon blood, I've diverted Claus's magic. The red circles are mine. Come find me. Ho, 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 ho.
Wait, Santa Paws?
Who else? You want that faker Jesus? He didn't do anything. He's just hanging around.
Holy whiskers! Is it really you, Santa Paws?
This is the only image of me. Circle's the entrance to my prison. Help free me and let's save Kitmas. Dragon blood, over here!
Stay away from him. Behold, my mighty barrier.
There's a hole in it.
You'll never get through. Meow, ho, ho, ho. What? Impossible. How?
Oh, Santa Paws probably just made a hole. Ooh.
Let's see how you handle this.
Da, 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 da. Oh. I need to punch these guys. I need to. Oh, well, never mind.
Stop this right now.
Listen, Claus. I shouldn't have locked you away. I had no other choice. I'm sorry.
No. I'll end this now.
Punch you in the face, Santa Paws. Claus, your paws. Claus is a bad one.
Santa Paws, you're still trapped, but we defeated Santa Claus.
Where is he? Is he really?
He'll never get him out.
Claus, thank goodness you're all right.
You're worried. But why?
Dumb butt. Your brother obviously loves you. Come on, Kitmas. Let's stop fighting. It's Kitmas. Let's stop fighting.
I don't want to hurt you, Claus, but I see I've hurt you emotionally.
Wow. Really ruined the moment there. Emotion.
Forgive me.
I thought you hated me. I forgive you.
Aww. Forgiveness. It's like those five aspects of Christmas spirit or whatever.
You're still trapped, Santa Paws.
What? Why? The curse should have been broken. It's me okay, Claus. It might have been too long. You're right, Paws. The quest showed there's still hope for those cats. Then, will you help protect Kitmas and hope in the hope it brings? I will.
And he explodes into glitter. Oh, wait, no. Hope. There is still one more.
Meowza! The curse finally been broken.
I'm glad you're free, Paws. We have loads to catch up on, Claus. But before that, you two deserve this.
Knife in the back. Oh. A tree for a weapon, hmm?
I have something for you, too.
Hope armor? Nice.
Merry Christmas.
Meow! Meow-hoo! Let's head back.
Flap, 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 flap. Must be one of the last, like, story dungeons that I still need to clear. I'm thinking. I'm not too sure. And again, going around scrounging and searching might be pointless for the time being. Just finish up the story and do any cleanup necessary after that. Still four more levels to go.
You did it! The presents are back! Thank you! Perfect! Go and have a possum party! Meow! This present's for you. Take it. Merry Christmas from the Gentle Bros. Mew! How nice of them.
Gratitude.
Thanks again. Merry Kitmas.
And that is that. The only cave I can think of that I... No, I did beat that level 99 one over on the far right. I do enjoy how they changed up the map in Cat Quest 2. It is a massive improvement from what I recall. This one is not great. Yeah, that's all done. I guess head back into the, well, go to the main story. Why not, eh? Been so, well, actually it hasn't been that long since I've been over here because I show up all buff as I did a bunch of those quests for the kingdom.
This feels like a trap. I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, am I grip? Oh.
Okay. Good. Remember how weak you were when now you're both so powerful.
Oh, thanks to you, Restbutt.
And now the time is finally at hand. Your sister awaits you at the Frozen Paw.
It won't hurt to get a little stronger before the final battle, right? Come on, I know just the place.
There's anything else that could be done? But I've already gone here.
This is a dragon's tomb. For starters, let's clear it out.
Sure. Was I potentially supposed to be level 45 when I came in here? Oh. Ow, that wasn't mine. That's not what I want to use. God damn it. Oh! Alright, I need to punch these dudes to get my mana back. Unfortunately, they take two hits.
Grandpa, come out, will you?
Ho, ho, ho. You passed the test. I'm outside. Spiri, your friend is a powerful one. Dragon blood, hey?
Yes, Grandpa. We need to know how to get him get even stronger.
Yes. You'll first need to learn about the old masters, then. Follow me.
Well, I've already cleared it. Oh, wait, no. Somewhere further?
Even further beyond.
This, my kitty cats, is an old master.
You're kidding me. I didn't know they looked like that.
The dragon blood the old masters use live hand in hand. Ho ho. And this is a ruin close. There is a ruin close by. Meet me there whenever you're ready.
What quest? What? Oh, the quest of... meaning Darkoth and whatever. Okay, I see. Like, what quest?
The answers you seek will surface once all the monsters inside are cleared.
Level 45 again, sure. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Nothing like being double over the level of the dungeon. Just walk in and stomp its asshole out. Yeah, I guess magic user would have a high magic resistance. Tapped out over there. No. Really? Gotta take out a weevil? At all times like this? Makes sense. Just keep rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling. Ha! You, on the other hand, you're a bit of a bitch. But he does hit pretty hard with his magic. I'll give him that.
Nothing's happening. Let's go back outside. Hey, I'm getting that weird feeling again.
Oh, my eyes!
Meowza!
Oh.
Dragon blood detected. Playing entry 3345. The dragon war is ended, but the problem of Ilias remains.
Indeed, the dragon blood have grown too powerful, and Ilias,
he seems unwilling to seal away his creations. Ilias, that traitor, I know of what he seeks. He plans to usurp the throne with his dragon blood, that cur.
Then we are in agreement on this. Let the zero dimension be open, then.
Oh, Neptunia's coming.
This Ilias, he was an old master. I'm sure of it. So he created the dragon blood.
Ho, ho, ho. It may seem confusing, but it will all be revealed soon. On to the next one. Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, the ability to fly. I keep singing its praises, but Jesus Christ, it's so nice.
You know the drill. Get in there. Kill them all.
Will I be able to hit 99 by endgame? That's question.
Possibly? I don't know.
Man, in my defense, well, then again, I think it's the difference in level. That's why I'm taking one damage from those guys' bullshit. One XP at a time. Actually, just gonna milk you for a bit of magic. Oh, I wasn't at full health, but I was pretty close. And you, hey?
Let's go outside, quick!
Yeah.
Get ready for another recording!
Dragon blood detected. Playing entry 4729.
Is that Darkoth?
Master Alias has been betrayed.
They've sealed Master Alias in the Zero Dimension. How do we rescue him?
Power. We would need more power. Perhaps you are powerful enough.
So Darkoth is dragon blood too, huh?
What a twist.
That's the last recording.
Grandpa gives you a bunch of glowing fragments.
Dragon shards. This is what we came here for. Take them to Kit Kat for a special weapon. Good luck, you two. Ho ho.
Gotta punch this thing in the ass. Oh, shit. I didn't expect to hit him that hard. God damn. It's like he owed me money or something. Ooh, we got something on the notice board over here. Hello? What are you? What's this shit? What's going on here?
Everyone's invited, you say? Fuck yeah. We're opening for business soon. Help us with some publicity.
Seems random, but they might reward us handsomely.
Of course! It's so good you're here. Here, take these flyers. Come to the Queen Resort for the perfect experience. Open to all. I've marked out some places. Distribute the flyers there so we can get customers.
Looks like we've got some traveling to do, partner.
Everyone's invited. Everyone's fun when you're part of a team. That's not how that song goes at all, but... Everything is awesome. That's how it is.
Oh, your furriness!
Young Dragonblood, what's up? Wanna hang out?
Not now, but you can check out the Queen Resort.
You give King Leonardo a flyer.
Gotta run. See you, furriness.
What was that word again? Oh yeah, laters.
Alright. I don't know if he's just young and stupid or if he's old and trying to act hip. Either way, it's odd.
Ooh, Kit. Master Kit, here's something for you, with much love from us.
Oh, hello, sweetest. What's this?
You give Kit Kat a flyer.
Oh, a perfect place for a holiday. Much love, sweeties. I really do need one. Appearing at every smithery's tiring.
Always a pleasure, Master Kit.
Ah. There we go. Couldn't fly for a second there.
Muscle Governor, hello. Don't mind us, we fly now. And we look like... Yang? No.
Ahoy there, Dragonblood. Visiting the fisheries?
Not exactly, but here.
You give the governor a flyer.
All the cool cats are there, like the king.
Hmm.
Oh, and Master Kit? Well, take that as a yes.
I guess I don't need to land. This does give me an opportunity. Why the...
The cave, eh? Maybe someone's inside, but that's dangerous, ain't it? Defeat everything, partner. We gotta make sure no one gets hurt. And no one steals an invitation that doesn't belong to them. Bastards.
I'm gonna kill ya. Is that your son?
Yes.
I'm gonna kill it.
Don't do it.
Oh. And here I got Berserker just to beat his ass harder.
Now, who the heck would be high? Would it be... It wouldn't be Santa Claus. No.
Yeah, I guess. Would make sense to have him up in this area. I am definitely taking a bit of an ass whooping here.
There's nothing but monsters here. Wait, the flyer said open to all. Does that mean even monsters? Let's move on first.
I think we just killed a bunch of guests. Are we the baddies? Actually, for just to be safe, a little bit of patching up. Yeah. Now, who the heck would we be running into up here?
Wait a purring minute. This is... let's just leave the flyer here.
Wait...
Let's pounce on back.
Did we leave an invitation for Darkoth? I suppose that works. Yeah, that's a possibility. And he didn't show, bastard.
Meowza! Meow! There's a crowd! Finally, you just missed all the important guests. So, do we get some special membership from this? We're not officially open yet. I'll tell you when we are. Meanwhile, take this. I need to reward you. Thank you, thank you.
Magician's vest. Nice.
Okay, wait. The heck? Oh yeah, we need to go see Kit. Ah, totally forgot.
Hey fellas, how can I help you kittis today? We need a weapon to save my partner's sister.
You give Kit the dragon shards.
Dragon shards? Where'd you fellas get them? Oh, I could do great things with these. You kittis come back later, all right? I'll be ready with something possum by then. We're really gonna risk your sister now, huh? I guess we'll have to part ways too by then. I'm really gonna miss all the times we've had together. But don't worry, I'll always be there watching over you. Cause that's what guardian spirits are for. Hey kiddies, it's done. Come and get it while it's hot.
Ooh.
Face your eyes, your paws, on this.
What do you think of it?
It still has a lot of potential to get stronger, though. If you want, if that's what you fellows want, I've posted a quest on my board with the details.
Well, why don't we check out them deets?
All right, this is it, partner, to the frozen paw.
Fuck that. The ultimate dragon's bane.
Come find me if you want more power. You fellas looking to power up that dragon's bane of yours? I heard of the source of power before? There are places in the world where natural magic comes from. If you bring the dragon's bane to these places, you'll power it up in no time. I only know of one place. It's close in the deep forest. Good luck, fellas. Be careful in there. It's hard to see inside the forest.
Yeah, but everything dies so easily in here. And now. Honestly, the dragon's bane.
Wow, Wow! Something's happening to Dragon's Bane!
The Dragon's Bane glows and dims out.
Huh! Nothing really happened. Let's get out of here first. Whoa! A trail just appeared! I bet this leads to the next source of power!